American Pickhurst fans noticed that Frank Fritz was absent from the show for a long time. Frank hasn't been on the show since March 2020. Season 21 of American Pickhurst aired without Frank that consists of 8 episodes. Fans noticed Frank didn't return for season 21. Some fans speculated that Frank might leave the show, while some assumed he might be sick. Frank later made it clear that he left the show. Then Mike Wolff confirmed the news of Frank's departure from the show. Frank revealed the reason why he left the show in his first interview with a publication. Fritz said he hadn't spoken with Mike for 2 years. Frank is done being nice. Fritz explained he took a break from the show due to his health issues. He said his back was a mess after lifting heavy items for years. Fritz revealed he had back surgery. His former co-star Mike didn't call him to ask his doing at the time. The TV personnel didn't hear a single word from Wolff while he was recovering. Former American Pickhurst star was pretty sure that he would be replaced. Frank is permanently out from the show. Mike replaced Frank put his brother Robbie. He didn't know why Mike was behaving so weirdly. The 55-year-old star told the outlet that he and Mike have known each other for around 4 decades and worked on American Pickhurst for over a decade. Currently, Mike Wolff and Daniel Coley are doing the show together. The American Pickhurst team already started filming season 23. Mike and his brother Robbie are enjoying some good old-fashioned Southern hospitality. Show producer Sarah Perkins said Mike and Robbie would be heading to Mississippi, Alabama, and Louisiana searching for antiques or unique items. American Pickhurst announced that they are back with a new season and shared a photo of Mike Wolff. Fans were unhappy that Frank wasn't on the show. Fans urged the show's producers to bring Frank Fritz back, otherwise they're not interested in watching. Many fans said they wouldn't watch the show without Frank. Fans requested the show's producers to give another chance to Frank. Judith Weaver Cluckingstick commented, "Give Frank another chance. A lot of people miss him." One fan wrote, "With everyone they put on the show to fill the slot, it's still not the same without Frank." Another fan wrote, "Great show, but will not watch it anymore until they bring Frank back." Dennis L. Ross commented, "Bring back Frank."